Und damit herzlich willkommen zurück bei Let's Play The Walking Dead. Diesmal im DLC 400 Tage. Jo, in diesem DLC spielen wir die Geschichten von Bonnie, Russell, Wyatt, Vince und Shell und ihrer Tochter. Oder kleine Schwester? Das ist, glaube ich, die kleine Schwester. Na, egal. Auf jeden Fall wird... Also sagen wir es mal so, die Entscheidungen, die wir in diesem DLC treffen, wirken sich auch bis zu einem gewissen Grad auf die zweite Staffel von The Walking Dead aus. Je nachdem, welche Entscheidungen wir hier mit welchem Charakter treffen, entscheidet darüber, welchen dieser Charaktere wir in Staffel 2 wieder treffen. Und ich würde sagen, wir machen das alles in einer Folge, alle fünf Geschichten. Wird dann zwar ein wenig Überlänge haben, aber ich würde das jetzt gerne eigentlich alles in eine Folge packen. Und deswegen fangen wir jetzt einfach mal mit Bonnie an.
Okay. Got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
Bonnie, Tag 236.
I swear, this is the worst one ever.
You know the rules, miss. Gotta answer. Well?
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder? Both.
Both? The whole point of the game is to choose.
But they're both such attractive options.
Yeah, you got me there. Okay, how about... Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Well, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... I mean, you were... You were, you know.
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Oh, shut up. What are you, my sponsor?
I'm the best you got.
God help me.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
I know. God, Leland, thank you.
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
Where have you been, Dee?
We were just talking while we waited for you, hon.
And what were you talking about?
Oh, the rain.
Won't let up today.
Huh, well, sounds like real stimulating conversation. Glad I missed it. I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Girlfriend?
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee?
What's in the bag, Dee?
I told you, it's a surprise.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag...
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think, or you don't know?
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't
the one
who
stopped.
Hush
your voices down. Come on now.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
You're gonna draw every dead thing from miles around. You keep on like this.
Goddamn rain in this goddamn middle of nowhere place.
I know you did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening.
Oh, forget the both of you. I'm leaving.
Don't leave, please. We can sort this out.
Oh, Lord, give me strength.
We'll straighten this out. We will. Right, Dee? We can solve this out. We just need to get somewhere else.
Oh, now you agree with me.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Stop going so fast! I'm falling back here!
Are you?
Anybody see anything?
Bitte was? Das kann ja wohl nicht wahr sein. Von wo kam das denn jetzt?
God damn it.
Müssen wir das nochmal machen? So ein Scheißdreck aber auch, ey. Unglaublich. Ich habe das schon so oft gespielt, dieses DLC.
They went this way.
Und so oft den Teil von Bonnie und ich bin eigentlich noch...
Shit. Where are you?
Und ich bin noch nie gestorben an dieser Stelle. Noch nie.
Jeff, you see something?
Unfassbar.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here. Mama, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Na komm.
Bonnie.
Dee? Oh, God, Dee! I'm so sorry. Oh, God!
Why? You... Why? Do I love him? How bad is it?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trusted you. Just a junkie.
God, I'm so sorry. I can't. Oh, God, God.
I knew you'd fuck up again. Take him.
No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch. There you wanted him. Didn't think you had the stones.
Dee, I would never... I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Spread out. It can't be far.
Dee, did you find her? Bonnie, I thought they'd got you back there. Jesus, are you shot?
Dee. God, what happened? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you?
I don't know. I found her like this.
How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Steph, you see something?
This way! Come on!
She deserves a proper burial. We can't just leave her here in a fucking cornfield. We can't leave her like this. Help me move her. Bonnie, please.
We can't take her with us. What if she turns into one of them things?
She won't do that.
Leland!
Keep moving. We gotta be closing in.
Okay. God, okay. I don't... You got anything to say to her?
I'm sorry, Dee. I really, truly am.
She loved you, Bonnie. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you
this
see
way.
Him.
Leland, you have to let her go.
I think I saw something over here.
She's gonna die for this thing. I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
So, das war die Geschichte von Bonnie. Ja, schon ein bisschen hart. Naja. Gut, das soll man sagen. Ich würde jetzt aber behaupten, wir spielen als nächstes die Geschichte von Russell. Ist, glaube ich, auch so ziemlich die längste. Oder langwierigste, wenn ich mich nicht täusche. Russell, Tag 184. Und diese Straße könnte euch bekannt vorkommen. Es ist die Straße, auf der wir mit dem Wohnmobil unterwegs waren. Kurz bevor Lilly Carly erschossen hat.
Hey, you getting up?
Good.
Auch wenn es nicht genau die Straße ist. Ich weiß, sie sieht ein kleines bisschen anders aus. Zum Beispiel war keine Brücke dort. Hurry.
Shit, shit, shit.
Und dort haben wir Carly.
Gross, man.
I see you cuddling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro.
Fuck you, man. Get out of here.
That ain't very fucking nice, kid.
I ain't no kid.
You gotta be careful. These ain't times to piss off a stranger. Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't...
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
It's mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on, scoot. I ain't gonna wait forever.
You take me to Statesboro? I'm trying to get to my grand's house.
Fuck, she likes to party? Just get in, we'll get there. Or somewhere, eventually. Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty? Here you go. Good shit, ain't it? Hell of a kick, but it takes the edge off. You'll get used to it.
Actually, I think that's it for me. I'm good.
All right, fine. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew. Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
Your argument's semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There were seven of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They were all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said seven was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time. He...
Let it out, Paco.
Just, we gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I'll put it right in here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
the fuck?
Come on. Scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Ah! Slamming before she was rocked, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip.
Fuck!
Tell me, Russ.
5! Looking 5!
Oh, come on, man! Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
Was für ein Arschloch. Ah, ich hasse diesen Typen, Nate. Ihr werdet noch erfahren, warum ich ihn hasse. Wenn ihr ihn nicht jetzt auch schon hasst.
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy. Or keep being a pussy. I...
Oh, shit! Go! Get out! Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you! Okay, get ready!
Don't stop running! And keep your head down!
Good hustle. What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I don't know, man. Fuck, we're screwed.
You haven't been shot at in 3 months? Come on, kid, look at me. This is no big deal. We got this, okay?
Okay.
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. Down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is, we can fucking get him.
All right. Yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down. Just keep pushing!
Alter, was geht denn das so schwer? Das ist ja krass. Xbox One ging es aber nicht so schwer.
Shit! Push!
End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you want to go first, that's fine too.
I'll go first.
Attaboy, Russ. Haul ass.
Alright, I'm good.
Heads up! As soon as you start shooting, I'm coming!
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
You saved my life.
Whatever. We got more work to do. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us. Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right? Come on.
Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. All right. We're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone
else. Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Mask? What's he talking about?
Fuck if I know. He's crazy.
Have you been here before?
Russell, don't you start. You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here! Please leave us alone!
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry, I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Deswegen ist er ein Drecksack. Und deswegen hasse ich ihn. Wir können das auch nicht verhindern. Egal, ob wir bleiben oder ob wir uns für die einsetzen oder ob wir gehen, wie wir es gerade getan haben. Er erschießt sie jedes Mal. Alle beide. So, und jetzt würde ich mal sagen, wir kümmern uns um Vince' Geschichte. Ihr müsst auch ein bisschen drauf aufpassen. Die Geschichten, die einzelnen, sind alle ineinander verflochten. Entweder geht's um die Standorte, die die gleichen sind.
I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your bro.
Ja, entweder das sind dieselben Standorte oder dieselben Personen. Und so weiter. Zum Beispiel da war der Drugstore von Lees Eltern. Wenn ihr genau hingeguckt habt, habt ihr auch schon einige Sachen gesehen, die sich decken mit anderen Sachen aus anderen Geschichten. Vince, Tag 2.
Come on, man.
Can't listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
What am I, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago.
What's your problem, man?
Oh, relax.
Not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me!
It's too hot for this shit.
Oh, shit!
Come on, Vince.
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window?
Prison bus, asshole.
The windows.
Hey, Justin. See that guy in the beat-up truck? I'll bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. Gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
about
this.
Tell you what, guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. She's really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but, you know, I love her, man.
What's it matter, man? You're headed to jail.
Never heard of a conjugal visit?
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey! How about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I ain't telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
I gotta admit, I'd say anything to get out of doing more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How'd it all work, anyway?
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy.
Oh,
when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
I don't regret it at all. Sometimes, you gotta do the hard thing.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
How'd they get you?
Tossed the gun up on a roof.
And?
It was a good throw, and a roofer found it the next day.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
What the hell is going on,
Crabtree, knock it off!
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, get in there, man!
Sit down, goddammit!
They just need to work it out.
They're doing more than working it out.
Hey, damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back there.
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Let the guard handle it.
Come on, man!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time.
He's not listening,
time,
man. You gotta get
you
in there.
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up now. Come on, boy, get back there.
Okay, asshole. Let him go.
Get in between them, goddammit.
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree? Last
what
warning.
What are you waiting?
I said let him
something.
Go, goddammit.
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy. Answer me back
there.
That
guy's still alive. Get those cuffs off him, man.
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck. You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't. Don't call it an idiot!
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man!
I just need a minute! I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute!
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Okay, okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince! It's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere!
Fuck that! Get this bus moving! Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
We're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna...
Holy shit!
Jesus! Oh my god!
Hey! Hey! You need to call someone! You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus!
What the hell, man?
Back up, back up!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna give.
Shit! What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, yeah, the gun! Good thinking, Justin! Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath him.
Oh, fuck me! Get the gun, man!
Get up, Vince!
Hurry up! Shoot this asshole, Vince!
Do it!
Oh! Watch it, man!
Sorry.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
So...
Nothing. What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
no.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in. Fuck you, man.
We gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Zu spät.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Okay, okay. Immer mit der Ruhe. Okay, wir müssen jetzt also schnell einen Weg finden. Diese Scheißkette abbekommen.
Whoa, whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah, save the shells. How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way.
Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Vince! What the fuck?
You're gonna do
Vince
me and
erschießen.
Not this rapist
hey,
fuck?
I know you're a good
you
guy.
You don't deserve this.
Okay, ich würde sagen, I know I'm a fuck up. Ihn.
I'm sorry, man.
Fuck you!
Do it! Hurry!
Justin's just gonna slip...
Do it again!
Come on, let's go!
Ah!
So. Das war Vince Geschichte. Ja, wie ihr vielleicht bemerkt habt, war das tatsächlich dieselbe Straße, wie die, über die Bonnie geflüchtet ist. Bonnie ist nämlich genau an dem Gefängnistruck vorbeigerannt. So, und ich würde mal sagen, wir würden als nächstes Shell spielen. Ja, ich denke, wir spielen als nächstes Shell. Shell, Tag 236.
Hey Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Okay, but be careful. People's lives depend on those. We can't have them screwing up because we got lazy.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing.
The Watchdogs. Ja, wie euch vielleicht schon aufgefallen sein sollte, wenn ihr euch hier mal genau umschaut, das ist dasselbe Dinner, in dem wir gerade vorhin noch mit Russell und Nate waren. Und auch Shell selber und ihre kleine Schwester habt ihr vorhin schon mal gesehen, nämlich in Vince' Geschichte. Das waren die zwei, die vor den Zombies weggerannt sind, als die Insassen des Gefängnisbusses nach draußen geschaut haben. Auch Steph, die hier hinten steht, und den Anführer, dessen Namen ich jetzt gerade leider vergessen habe, der gerade nach draußen gegangen ist, die habt ihr auch schon gesehen, nämlich in Bonnies Geschichte im Feld. Das waren die, die sie gejagt haben und sich unterhalten haben untereinander.
Ich, these knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list. What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec.
Ah, okay. Roman heißt er.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
Ja, das ist die Taschenlampe, die Bonnie weggeschmissen hat, kurz bevor Leland eingetroffen ist. Was geht
hier? We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
Ah, okay.
Oh, you scared me.
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
feel bad for it.
Yeah, well, at least we found a way for him to be useful. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
It's better than the alternative. I'd rather she have a shorter, happy experience in this world than one full of fear and death and horror. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Auch diesen Walker hier kennt ihr. Den habt ihr vorhin in der Geschichte von Vince gesehen. Das war der Busfahrer vom Gefängnisbus. Und auch den zweiten Walker habt ihr schon mal gesehen.
Oh Gott.
Das war die Frau des Mannes, den Nate im Dinner erschossen hat. Ja, so fügt sich alles zusammen. Das ist ziemlich krass eigentlich.
Oh, Jesus, don't ever fucking do that again!
Whoa, what's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
I'm sorry, it's just the watchdogs. I guess they found a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me, you know? It was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right. But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell, Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know, something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Let's mop. If so, quer vivir.
Jesus!
Largum.
My God! Largum. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck
in. Second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
But what if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
Boyd's right. We should just let him go.
Why?
Look at the poor bastard. We've all done the same thing trying to survive. We don't have to be responsible for him, but we can give him some food and let him take his own
chances. It's not about his chances. It's about ours. What's to stop him from coming back? And armed next time?
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boy, we don't need any more people here. And look at him. How is he gonna...
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
Are you judging him based on race?
Of course not. But come on.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart, not trusting strangers. Vernon was out for the boat the whole time, And the second they left that boat unattended, we just stole it. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Fuck you, Roman.
Shell, come on. Roman's right. We need to protect ourselves first.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food, three or four cans, just as a gesture of good faith, and get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today, and if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Tag 259.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
And he should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Did anyone see you leave?
No, no one saw me.
You've got to stop doing that. You're going to get us both in a lot of trouble.
I don't see why it's such a big deal.
We had another break-in just last month. Becca, you know what it means if someone were to see you and follow you back here.
No one is following me. There's no one else out there.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Give us a minute.
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
Maybe he found out about the boards?
Shit. You think so?
If he did, I won't say anything. But you better stay away from there for a while.
Okay.
Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Okay. Boyd ist also gestorben. Und wie ihr euch sicherlich noch gemerkt habt, allein durch den Gesprächsverlauf waren die Dame da hinten, Joyce, Boyd und der zweite Mann, der auch mit dabei war, Clive hieß er, glaube ich, waren in der überlebenden Gruppe, die wir mit Lee getroffen haben. nämlich der Gruppe von Vernon, die das Boot gestohlen haben. Es ist wieder eine kleine Überschneidung. Was steht da? Rustic Toots?
Roman?
Keine Ahnung.
Good, you're here.
What's this all about?
Plastic toys.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Well, so what, Roman? Ever since the incident, this hasn't been an easy place to live in. If she doesn't want to stay, let her take her chances out there.
Well, A, she had most of our seeds, medicine, and ammo with her. And B, you know we can't let anyone leave who knows where we are. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong. And now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
But she's one of us. This is different.
No, she's not. Not anymore. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. You got your gun?
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Huh.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my god. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
Doesn't matter. She did what she did.
Stupid.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Ja. Die Schlüssel zum Wegfahren oder die Waffe? Ich habe es einmal so gemacht, dass ich weggefahren bin und einmal, dass ich geschossen habe. Und ganz ehrlich, ich fand die Entscheidung, sie zu erschießen, nicht gut. Ich hatte das auch nur gemacht, um was auszutesten. Und ich würde sagen... Ach, das ist schwer. Ach, Leute. Ich werde sie nicht erschießen.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shell, it's time.
Wir sollen uns nochmal entscheiden. Wir fahren.
What are you doing? Shell?
Michelle, what the hell?
Sit down. Get safe.
Michelle! Hey!
Michelle!
You'll be safe, though, I promise.
No, he won't!
What the fuck? Oh. God damn it!
Yo, das war also Shells Geschichte. Womit wir noch bei einer wären, und das wäre Wyatt. Wyatt, Tag 41.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us? Who gives a shit? Just...
Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Get him, man! Jesus, man, Jesus! God. Holy shit, man, did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on!
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give up.
I don't see anything!
Here, here, I'll turn off. Feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine.
How much stupid can you pull off tonight, man? Turn the fucking lights on.
Stupid? What? This is smart, Wyatt. Those guys won't find us with the lights off.
We can't see a damn thing.
I can see all the damn things. It's fine.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He's fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
God, how did that go so wrong?
Is that some kind of dig at me?
No, man. I'm just saying.
It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything? Guy's taking a shit over there. That's all they had to say.
Did you mean to pull the trigger?
I don't know. I was so keyed up, I just... Damn it. Look, Wyatt, all I know is those guys had me all jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Don't sweat it, man. About time.
I will punch your eyes. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Don't talk about your dick.
Why not? All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my God, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her? And she told me that when she was 5, I think, her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked around for a while, saw the chick with two heads, saw a dude with lobster hands, some kind of monkey human with a dick for a face, I don't know. She also said there was a little girl in there the size of an apple, but I called bullshit on that one. Point is, she saw there was this guy standing in there, buck naked, and singing this weird... Are you even listening to me?
The guy peed on her dad.
Shit!
Ah! Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy.
Wyatt,
come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not?
What the...
The fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
I think he was alive. Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Okay, da wollte ich nicht reingucken.
Man, don't look at yourself. This is serious.
I wasn't.
Whatever, man. Keep looking.
Ja, was sollen wir denn jetzt noch machen?
Look. Wyatt. It was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't fuck with Tiny Carlos, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do we do? We go out there.
What about the guys in the truck?
Man, fuck those guys! If that guy back there is alive, we have to help him, Wyatt. There ain't a lot of live dudes left these days.
We can't just hang out here all night.
Out and back in, that's all I'm talking about. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
You go if you want.
Want? Why would I want to? We just have to. That's all there is to it. Okay. Well, shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Okay, cool. Good. This is good. We need to hurry up.
Jetzt bin ich ja mal gespannt.
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. Alright, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
Du Drecksack, das gibt's doch nicht.
Man. Okay. Alright.
Ich glaube, wir werden verlieren.
1, 2, 3, go.
Du Arsch mit Ohren.
Ah, paper never wins, dude. Paper is like a child fighting a bear.
Son of a bitch.
Na, toll. Jetzt müssen wir das also machen. Klasse, klasse, klasse. So ein Scheiß.
Alright. I got this.
Be careful, dude.
Okay, dann laufen wir jetzt aber straight durch, ohne irgendwie groß den Scheiß hier anzugucken. Kaputter Spiegel, so ein Zeug. Ach. Das mag ich an Wilds Geschichte nicht, dass das hier so zufallsabhängig ist. Ein Rucksack.
You gotta hurry up, dude!
Aber das erkläre ich euch später, was ich damit jetzt meine. Ach, herrlich. Wir sind schon bei über einer Stunde. Ha, krass. Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass es doch so lange dauert. Naja, gut. Also bis wir fertig sind, sind es wahrscheinlich so um die Stunde 20 Minuten, schätze ich mal. Vielleicht ein bisschen mehr. Naja, wie gesagt, ich wollte es unbedingt in einer Folge haben und nicht in mehreren. So, da hätten wir ihn ja.
Hey man, you okay?
Na? Kennt ihr ihn noch?
Shit. Are you okay?
Der Busfahrer.
Sir? Can you hear me? Damn it, man, are you gonna be alright? Fucking help me out! Jesus. This is bad. Man, this guy's a cop. Cop! Please be okay. Okay, son. Sorry, dude. Got a split.
Yo. Wenn ihr denkt, das war jetzt herzlos. Ja, war es auch. Aber ich weiß genau, was jetzt kommt. Und ich weiß genau, dass wir den armen Jungen nicht retten können. Deswegen lasse ich ihn gleich zurück. Tja, das war dann wohl Wyatts Geschichte. Tag 400.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course. So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't shoot!
Fitz! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
It's what I do. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
Hey, what I told Leland...
Cool it. I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought, you know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean?
We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Hold up. We don't know what kind of people we're dealing with. I don't want to get stuck with some crazy asshole like Russell did.
I walked away from that shit, Wyatt. And that dude was crazy from Jump Street.
Look, we need people. Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Well, I'm going.
Maybe we should go too, sis. If Roman is still looking for us, he wouldn't be able to do anything to us there.
There's no way that guy is still looking for you. We've been to that truck stop. There's no one left.
Roman's not a problem. It's following her that'll get you killed.
Look, I know it's a risk, but what else is there? If you guys are going, then so are we.
I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
Guys, trust me. We need to get to this place.
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
What are we gonna do? Eat you?
Are you gonna eat us?
No, that was a joke. I'm sorry. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
We have people of all ages in our colony. Teenagers, whole families. It's a chance to reconnect with people the way you used to.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
What's the alternative? Staying out here?
So, ihr Lieben, damit hätten wir das DLC hinter uns gebracht. Und noch eine kurze, hier wie immer, eine kurze Auflistung. Haben wir Danny oder Justin den Fuß abgeschossen? Du und 30% der Spieler haben Dannys Fuß abgeschossen. Bleiben oder gehen? Bist du im Auto geblieben oder ausgestiegen? Du und 50% der Spieler sind ausgestiegen. Ausgestiegen? In wessen? Ah, ach so, ja gut, das war bei Wyatts Geschichte. Bei Wyatts Geschichte ist das so eine Sache für sich. Es kommt in den Geschichten von Vince, Shell, von Russell und von, na, krieg's nochmal zusammen. Also bei allen Charakteren außer dem von Wyatt kommt es drauf an, welche Entscheidungen wir treffen, ob und wie sich die Charaktere Tavia anschließen. Ausnahme ist die Geschichte von Wyatt, weil bei ihm ist es dem Zufall überlassen. Sprich, es ist dem überlassen, ob wir das Stein-Schere-Papier-Spiel gewinnen oder nicht. Deswegen ist es wahrscheinlich auch 50-50 bei der, genau, bei der Entscheidungsmöglichkeit. Das Ding ist, bleiben wir sitzen, wird er später dann bei Talia mitgehen. Gehen wir raus, wird er nicht mitgehen. Haben wir Nate verlassen als Russell? Bist du gegangen oder geblieben? Ich und 75% der Spieler haben Nate verlassen. Ist auch meiner Meinung nach die richtige Entscheidung. Ich mag den echt nicht. Lügler, hast du Leland angelogen? Du und 75% der Spieler haben das getan. Ja, bei Bonnie ist das so eine Sache. Es ist völlig egal, was wir für Entscheidungen treffen in Bonnies Geschichte. Bonnie geht immer mit. Stephanie getötet. Hast du sie dort gelassen oder getötet? Du und 75% der Spieler haben sie in Wombatbee gelassen. Jo, ich finde, das ist auch eigentlich echt die richtige Entscheidung. Sie zu töten, finde ich nicht okay. Und da hätten wir es mal wieder. Das sind die Charaktere, die mit uns mitgehen werden, die wir in der zweiten Staffel von The Walking Dead wieder treffen werden. Und zwar sind das Bonnie, Shell und ihre Schwester und Vince. Leider werden Wyatt und Russell, werden wir sie nicht wiedersehen in der zweiten Staffel. Das ist so eine Sache. Ich habe es bis jetzt noch kein einziges Mal geschafft, dass Russell mitgeht. Warum auch immer. Naja, ist ja auch nicht schlimm. Das ist auf jeden Fall, die oberen drei ist unsere Crew. Und die haben wir dann in der zweiten Staffel mit dabei. Okay, dann apropos zweite Staffel. Wir sehen uns, denke ich mal, in der wieder, wenn ihr Lust habt. Sie wird entweder morgen oder in den nächsten Tagen beginnen. Ich werde es nochmal auf der Facebook-Seite schreiben, wann sie anfängt. Ja, ich denke, wir werden es sehen. Ich schätze, morgen wird die erste Folge kommen, kann aber auch ein paar Tage später sein. Ich schreibe es nochmal auf die Seite. Also dann, ihr Lieben, das war die komplette erste Staffel von The Walking Dead mitsamt DLC. Ich hoffe, wir sehen uns dann in der zweiten Staffel wieder. Macht's gut, meine Freunde. Bis dann.